I just have a feeling that today is going to be a very tiring day. Because I'm only running off 2 hours of sleep, and it's like 4 hours. I mean, 4 hours. Correction. It's about almost 6 in the morning, and I could not get back to sleep. I went to bed at 2, tried going back to sleep again, and I just couldn't get back to sleep. So I just have a feeling today is just not going to be a good day. But hopefully the swimming pool wakes me up. Yes, I have towel on my head. But that's because I want to block out the sun. But anyway, I'm heading over to Sean's house and we are going to pool. Pool with awesome wetness. Well, that sounded wrong. Really wrong. But, yeah, water. That's what I meant. Nothing perverted, you dirty little-minded people. But anyway, yay! Cool! Yee! Ah! Dragonfly! Look, I have guys! Dragonfly! Oh! Can I catch it on camera? I don't know if you can see it, but there's a dragonfly over there! That's so awesome! Oh, I went that way! Let's catch the dragonfly! Look! Dragonfly! So pretty! Dragonfly! Dragonfly! The dragonfly was really pretty. It was like all blue and greenish color. It was really pretty. I wanted to hug it. Okay, maybe I didn't want to hug the dragonfly, but still, that was a pretty dragonfly that I just saw. I'm sure everyone else saw it, I hope. Driving to the water park.
Huh?
Driving to the water park. He just got out of the indoor pool. Now we're going in line to go in the outside pool. Yay! Woo! Yes. Now we also have to wait on Travis. Oh, I thought he was following us. He's not.
Is that him over there?
Nope.
No, but there's already a line.
Line's starting quick. Run! We gotta be the first one.
That's why I wanted to get out now while all the other children were leaving so we can just jump in line.
Yeah.
Damn, there is nothing big enough to contain my boobs!
That's gonna go on YouTube, right?
Huh?
You know what's going on YouTube, right?
Yeah, but it's true, there is nothing big enough to contain my boobs.
Ladies and gentlemen, she has big boobs.
Very big!
And I just dropped Ashley! Okay. Here comes Travis with the baby!
What did you?
I wish.
You know you like it.
But I'm gonna go swimming more. It's like, ditch him, pool, ditch him, pool. And he's walking.
Pitter patter.
And we're all waiting in line.
What's up?
You got a good spot in line. Yeah, good idea. Let's just drop all of our stuff
baby,
right
please.
There.
That's what I did. I just dropped everything. All of our stuff.
My towel.
Baby.
You got it.
She wants it.
She's like, my towel.
I'm just going to try and shake it off.
And where's baby going? Baby, don't go anywhere.
My towel's all wet. Because of all the water, we're changing scoops.
Well, I mean, bikinis hold a lot here.
And I've kind of
put more.
Two on, so...
There's
no top big
enough to change
that.
Why don't
you
get a swim team uniform?
Should we get the
photo? Yeah.
Okay. I think we're going to have to probably try and find some top. So I think I really like
it. I think that says your battery is low.
Where?
I thought it said something red flashing. Oh, it's the record button.
Yeah, record.
Okay, yeah, see, I'm nothing without my glasses.
Darn her.
I was freaking out. She's like, no, I need this for the vlog. I don't want this. Like, oh, please.
People are looking at me because I'm crazy and I'm talking to the camera. I'm not crazy. I promise.
Water's
warm.
Oh, sorry, I'm squatching something. What's it?
Baby's
being
silly.
No! Give me that! Silly baby! This is mine, not yours.
You're silly, baby. Yes, you are.
Pickle tea. Pickles tea, honey.
Oh, that pickle is so delicious.
Baby drinking tea.
Huh?
Baby drinking tea.
What? Oh, I wish I could catch Travis all the way from here. I wonder if I could. Yeah, I'm just like, see, I can see him coming up. I see him.
I go down, but I'm afraid my bottom might fall off.
Aww. It's always fun to flash lifeguards. What are you talking about?
Huh?
It's fun to flash lifeguards. I've done it twice. When I was 12 years old and last summer.
You flashed me when you were climbing up and getting out of the pool.
Yeah.
It's such a virgin.
Warning, if you're under the age of 18, do not watch this.
Or do, we don't really care.
It's fun. Okay, I just got out of Shauna's house and heading home. And I can say we had a lot of fun at the pool. Lots of fun, water slides, swimming in the water, and everything. And I am very, very tired, not only because I ran out of 2 hours of sleep, but just because chlorine makes me really sleepy. So, once I get home, let me make sure I don't have a sunburn. Once I get home, I am going to possibly take a shower and then take a nap. If not, I'll probably do the opposite, take a nap and then a shower. But then I get on my mood when I get home because I'm walking in the heat and I hate hot. I hate summers. I hate summers in Vegas. They suck so much. Anyway, heading home. Much other stuff. But, I don't know. I'm trying to think of what I should really talk about to you in the vlog. I just say pretty much what I say. I'm going to do it all. This is what I'm doing. Blah, 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 blah. And my soda is going all over the place. So yeah, I gotta turn off the camera because I can't hold the soda and the camera at the same time.
Melly. Cricket. You two look so cute. Those are dorks. Big, big dorks. They are dorks, YouTube, and you're... Yes, I'm talking through the window, so it's my reflection. Because Kirkuson. But you're just sitting there like it's nothing. You're just chillaxing. This is only a one-time deal. You two. You. It's only a one-time deal. Over here. Don't look away when I'm talking to you. Melly. Yes, you are.
By the way, those are
a
aim to create.
Cricket.
I think you guys can see her because it's under the bed. Fine.
I need a stick or something to poke her with.
Shoe? No.
Cricket.
Why is that all the way under there? Why is my little figurine under the bed?
is her. Can I make it? Of course she doesn't get hyper as soon as I put the camera on her. What is with you animals? You're too smart for your own good. We're gonna maneuver around the bed.
Take it. Hey, little figurine doll.
This is not really helpful. This is gonna take a while.
The cat wildly playing in the living room.
It's okay. I wanna catch her. Breaking hyper. Where is she? Mm-hmm. Where is Cricket?
Darn you, lady! Cricket!
Come on, get hyper and frisky again. Now you're just gonna rub against the table legs. I swear, these animals are smart. As soon as they see a camera, they're like, whoosh. Say what? You're saying it's a soul catcher. This camera's always stealing souls. I own your soul, Cricket. I own your soul. Oh, she's being a happy kitty. She's being a happy kitty. Happy little cricket. Happy little cricket. Being so cute. Why's she being so cute all of a sudden? Come on, playful. Well, you're just being lovey-dovey now. What's with you, Cricket? You're all of a sudden being lovey-dovey. You went from hyper to lovey-dovey. Huh? Yeah. She's gonna trick me now. I have a creature. This one's getting jealous.
Cricket. Cricket.
Rub the kitty, rub the kitty, rub the owl. Ow.
Madeline, come back. Come back.
Hang on. Squish. Squish, 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 squish,
squish.
Squish. Squishing the cat in my camera.
Squish the kitty. Squish the kitty.
Squish the mom. Squish.